Good afternoon. My name is William Cerubia, and I'm an attorney with the Senior Justice Law Firm. Our focus is representing victims as well as families of nursing home abuse and wrongful death here in the state of Florida. I represent Carlesh Arnoux, who is here today to support Proposal 88. Her father, Carl Arnoux, died last year in a substandard assisted living facility here in South Florida. Mr. Arnoux was admitted to an ALF for 7 days while she took her children on a short family vacation. He was blind, wheelchair bound, and dependent on the assisted living facility staff. When she returned, and to use her words, Mr. Arnoux was half dead. He had a 106-degree fever, pneumonia, multiple infections, and was on death's doorstep. He was rushed to the emergency room, but the damage was already done. Mr. Arnoux died 3 weeks after being in the intensive care unit in the hospital. When we sued the facility, we were greeted with a minimal $50,000 insurance policy that is wasting away as I speak here today. I submit to you today, where is the accountability for the long-term care facilities in the state of Florida? I drove here to this public hearing today with more coverage on my motor vehicle than the facility had in coverage that killed Ms. Arnoux's father. This is not fair or just. And in closing today, I ask that the state of Florida hold accountable the long-term care facility and industry and protect our loved ones by ensuring that its facilities are properly insured to care for its residents. Thank you.